3D platformer Astro's Playroom might be the first PlayStation 5 game you ever play, as it comes pre-installed on the console, and it's worth your time to fire it up. Team Asobi's title is a fun little jaunt through PlayStation history that works as a highly effective tech demo for what's possible with the PS5 feature you're going to spend the most time with, the DualSense controller. We played through one of the four main areas of Astro's Playroom, called Cooling Springs, where we ran across a sandy beach, skated over ice floes, and bounced across platforms as a springy robot frog. Though the gameplay is pretty similar to other 3D platformers you might have seen, it's the way the game utilizes the haptic feedback, built-in speaker and microphone, and adaptive triggers of the DualSense that make it a fresh, fascinating, and satisfyingly tactile gameplay experience. For more, check out our written preview on GameSpot.com.